Hello, I'm here at St. Pancras, and I successfully found the exhibition, the model exhibition, and let's have a look.
Hi.
It's a guide that basically it's a map of the actual space and where the models are, and there's also a number on the floor next to each model that tells you where everything is.
Thank you.
There's also a white button on every model that you can push. I'm currently maintaining that one.
I can
work.
See. Yeah. If you need help, I can help.
Thank you.
Anyway, yeah, I'm here to help if it's necessary. I do architecture at Ravensbourne.
Okay.
Yeah. Not much light, probably for a reason.
I guess it's probably all processed to get these models done.
Interesting. It looks like my workshop. This is how I make my models. Not much difference, to be honest. Okay. No, this way.
That would be really good, wouldn't it? Not only to see and look, but also to feel.
Is an innovative way to explore the model. Unusual. Indeed. Using a couple of cameras, moving cameras. There's a setup. This is the camera setup for the mini cameras. And they follow a path. This is like a mechanism which holds the different modules of the buildings and the separate cameras. Interesting. And lights. How they use the light. Interesting. Look. Yeah, I can replicate this someday. Next year, maybe. Yeah, I'll try to do something similar someday. Let's see.